All right, Frankie, we're at Patsy's in Paterson, Jersey. Confusing, because I almost want to get the guy. Because I'm like, are you related to the other Patsy's? He said yes at first. But then they had like a lady who looks like she's been working there since the dinosaurs roamed the earth, be like, we're not related to any of them. And then I asked him again, and I think it was confusing. They're not related. But he's like, they are related, like they just started popping up everywhere. I'm like, well, Harlem was the first, right? He's like, yeah. Like, his great-grandfather. But it was so confusing. He's just talking about here. This is a separate location that his great-grandfather started here. Has nothing to do with the one in Harlem or the other places.
All right, Frankie, we're at Patsy's. Corner of 1st, East 118th, we're in Harlem.
So I thought they were, but they're not. But they all start picking up the same name. One bite, everybody knows the rules. All right, this is not related because this looks nothing like the other Patsy's, if I remember. We're in Patsy's in Paterson, Jersey. One bite, everybody knows the rules. This place has 60-something reviews. I've always been like, oh, we don't have to do it. It's the same as the other Patsy's. The only thing they share is the name, apparently. I kind of want to talk to that guy. Ooh, interesting texture. Like, look at that. Like, I don't know what you call that. I've seen a couple times. It's a type of pizza cutter that gets that type of crust. It's light and flaky. This is like bar pizza, Frankie, but not. Look at that undercarriage. This is gonna be crispy. The cheese to crust is amazing. Like a ton of cheese on top, but a super flaky underneath. Patsy's, not related to the others. Why everyone's choosing the name? I'm gonna see if I can get him after. First, I'm gonna do the review, one bite, everybody knows rules. Patsy's in Paterson, New Jersey. Here we go, I guess a long time coming. Wow. That's magic almost what they did there. With the amount of cheese, how much, the cheese is like 90% with just a tiny, tiny little crust and it keeps the crisp. That's magic shit. That's fucking Bitcoin. That's magic coins. That's Dogecoin, Safe Moon, Bitcoin, you name it. That's magic coin, magic pizza. This is super unique. Super unique. How's he do that? How's he have that much cheese? Not really greasy at all. A crisp that is divine. A well-made pizza. Eight-two? Could have been higher. I don't know. I can't, my scale, like, it's impossible to get in the eights. If you get in the eights, it's spectacular. High sevens, very good. 7.5, good. 7.4 and under, okay. Sixes, I really don't like. That's like the new scale. It's an evolving thing. COVID made me higher, lower, all over. This pizza's worth the drive. I should have had this a long time ago. I thought I did. That was the problem. 8.2, I'm gonna go see if I can get the guy. I just want the Patsy. He may not want to.
I'll see. Cool inside.
All right, come on in. You gotta look at the place, too.
I'll show you the place a little bit. You'll love some of the stuff we got in here.
I love it. Only reason I haven't been here is I thought it was the same Patsy as Harlem. So I've done Harlem.
Right.
So people, you've been here since the
year 31.
31.
Right.
So why does everyone use the name?
It just started picking up. Well, it's a nickname for Pasquale.
Okay.
I know in the Italian world, a lot of these people are Spanish. Some are, I guess, different names. That name's not used, but that's a nickname for Pasquale. And that was my grandfather's original name, Pasquale.
Yeah.
Same name, Patsy's. The other ones just started popping up one by one by one. Who knows if they're copying or if they just
Because
there's a bunch in New York now, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, there are.
There's a bunch in New York.
But the Harlem one and you guys are roughly the same, like as old, right?
I would think so. It's close.
It's just a total coincidence that you both named Patsy's and both have great
Absolutely.
Pizza.
Absolutely, yeah.
That's so confusing.
Yeah. I don't know if it's because of their, maybe the same thing. Pasquale, if it was the original, I don't know their backstory. Pasquale might have been there. Patsy's.
Right.
Same thing. That's how we did it.
And then as things move, people are using the name to try to associate who knows with you guys and the other one.
Right.
This I've never had. You guys have a ton of cheese in terms of the crust is so thin but still crispy.
It's still crispy. Well, everybody comes for our crust.
Yeah.
We tell everybody, we get new people on the thing, and they say, our pie's like, it's original. Yeah, it's come on, I'll show you around.
Yeah,
so this is ours, not the original bar. But it's changed over the time, but the front bar has been here.
I love it. These are like my types of spots.
We got a phone booth. I know you're at the phone booth. We follow you all the time. Me and my wife follows you constantly.
Yeah. You know, there it is. I thought it was over there.
The actual stuff lights up even. The phone doesn't work in it.
It doesn't. No, it's just
full. We get people coming here all the time. When he comes here, you got to show him the phone booth.
Yeah, there was a phone booth somewhere else where I was like,
you did one.
I haven't seen one of these in forever.
We were going to remodel years ago. My mother was alive. And the customer's like, don't fucking do it.
It's
don't
perfect.
Do it.
It's like
leave it the way it is.
Into the past.
These like the old pictures from upstairs. That's where it started. That was a men's club. The only one was upstairs. This old, that's like, I think right after Prohibition. That's my grandfather, Patsy, behind the bar.
I can't believe we haven't been here before. The fact we haven't done this place. Shame on me. I always was confused. That is weird that you have two, I guess it makes sense, Pasquale, but... I mean, it's spectacular pizza. Fire.
Perfect.
Fire.
My wife, I called her. She ran from
me. I wanted to meet you so bad. Hi.
All right.
I'm Jill.
Hi, Jill.
Dave, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I flew here. I literally just texted the mayor from Patterson. Andre, I literally
he said
just texted. No. I texted him and he's like, rumor has it, Portnoy's in Jersey. I said, what are the chances of getting at Patsy's? I go, if you hear anything, let me know. He goes, my brother just told me the same thing. And now I just texted him as I was flying here.
He's here. That is light. It like so much cheese light. It's great. I mean, that's an old oven. That's the same oven probably, right?
Yeah, I'll show you before you leave. I'll show you the oven. It's old, but real old oven.
Yeah.
People try to tell me ovens all the time. You know, new conveyor belt ovens and... all this other stuff. They can't beat the old stuff. The old
all
things
the places
great.
That the highest reviews and the best have the old ovens.
Old ovens.
All of them.
Absolutely.
Yeah. There's good new stuff, but nothing compares to to the old.
Yeah. People come here now. They've been coming here for, honest to God, 50, 60 years. They say the pizza tastes the same now as it did 50 years ago.
Well, same family, same oven.
Same family, same recipes. The only ones that make the dough are me and my brother used to make it. And that's it. Nobody knows the recipe for our dough. I make it.
Spectacular.
And it comes out, but it's the same recipes we use for our sauce, for our meatballs. Everything from 60, 70, 80 years ago.
You can tell.
We don't change it.
Everything about the place I love. These are the places that like are the best. I don't have many of them left that are like this because I hit them all. I go out of my way to find. I was just confused. Like I said, I keep saying it, but I was.
Yeah.
I'm glad we finally got here.
Cages on it. There's no...
Those ovens don't come around. You can tell the old school.
No. Temperature gauge on it. It's a straight pipe through with the gas lines going in. Cooks a great friggin' pie dough.
It cooks hot.
Cooks 700, 725. So it cooks. You gotta keep an eye on everything. But and we cook our pies in which a lot of places I don't know how many people do it. We have a regular oven here.
Yeah.
We cook our pies in the pans. We cook it in that oven first, and it cooks the top.
And then you put it in.
Then we pull it over. That's why it takes a little longer. Our pies take 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Then we throw them in this, and it crisps up the bottom on it. And that's make it comes out nice and crisp all the time.
It's a great pizza.
I mean,
as I'm eating it. You know what? Still has everything. I fucked this review up. I'm in my head with the reviews. It was like an 8-9. I can't change it. 9-1? This is a 9-1. This is honestly like I fucked it up. I gotta stick with the, but this is a legendary spot, pizza, everything. And if I could do it over again, it would be a 9-1. It honestly deserves a 9. If I'm not giving this place a 9, no place is getting a 9. Sucks that I fucked that up.
You know, it was interesting because he showed me some of your YouTube footage.
Yep.
You were like in Elmwood, but it was Elmwood Park. You were in Lodi, but it was Lodi.
Yeah, the wrong name. I pronounced it wrong.
I like that.
Yeah.
That was very good.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Let me give you a number. Give me a number.
He gave the mayor, and he gave the key to Steven Spielberg, and I don't know.
Dave might be next. You never know.
What did Spielberg do to get the key to the city?
He filmed West Side Story here.
Oh, all right.
It's not out yet.
Oh, recent.
He just did it.
I didn't know they were redoing that. Okay. On, so it looks like I may be in line for the key of the city here, Frankie, if I keep eating enough pizza from Patterson.
So it's right down. You want to?
Yeah, we went right by it.
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah, yeah. Fine. We got to call it in.
I'll meet you there.
All right. What's going on, Frankie? Man, it doesn't seem to be very busy. Is he just forcing us to go to this other place that has fake reviews?